carpenter. Come put this together. But you're lucky because my brother-in-law's carpenter.
You can get through that, man.
Hey, you better hush that busted up, man, before I bust that hoser up, man. That's a good suit right there. That's the only place you can get through, man. That's a good suit right there. And then that's the only place. I ain't got no more screws. You can't get through no more.
Hey, Doc. No. You don't kick it. No, no, no. We don't chase cars. There's no, no. We don't do that. I'm gonna need to push this chicken pin all the way back to that tree. And then
I'm gonna turn it 360.
Point it the other way. I'm gonna point it 160. I'm gonna angle that shit 45 degrees that way. Y'all going all the way to the treehouse. Y'all going to the treehouse, big dog. Not you, tree. Look at all the crickets you got. Let me see if I can get them to y'all. Did I see them to y'all?
I got you.
You're fast. Not that fast. It's okay, all you're up in the day. Hey, y'all ready for the big push?
Y'all still with me now, eh? Okay. Let's go check out the big old push. Supposed to do this daily. But the imprint ain't that great. So, I push it as long as I can. I'm gonna have to move this first. It's so easy to move now that it's got wheels. You were able to see how easy I moved that, but that backbone, it really helped.
I can do some kind of pulling. Going because his dead chicken won't stop. Look. Now they're asking for a bribe. Here's your bride. Man, they really, you let it rain, they'll tear that shit up. Look! I cut my leg, I think. I want to treat that as fast as possible.